Sagittarius A, located at the center of our own Milky Way. Its size would push it to approximately halfway between the Sun and the orbit of Mercury. OJ 287 smaller black hole is part of a binary black hole system. Its size would put its diameter to stretch out all the way beyond the orbit of Mars. The larger of the OJ 287 binary system is an ultra-massive black hole. It is so enormous that it would engulf our entire solar system. Phoenix A is currently the largest known black hole in the universe. It is even larger than the TON 618. The diameter of Phoenix A would extend out as far as the Oort cloud, approximately 2,000 astronomical units from the Sun.